Okay, first of all, we need to make the flows in volume like this. Firstly, the step-by-step tutorial about how to make the volume like this. You can check my old tutorial by click here. Okay, let's direct use the volume to decorate our table. Okay, look, this is our metal stand. We have a plastic stand also. Okay, look. Just put the ballroom on the stand. Will be okay. And this type of metal stand we can extend, make it taller or shorter, so that you can take the length you want. Okay, let's put other ballroom together. Okay, after we put them together, we need to adjust the length of the stand to make the ballroom in the place we like. Okay, adjust. I like the ballroom in three different lengths, so I will adjust this adjustable stand and then put them together closely. After set up the length of the stand, then we can wrap our fairy ride along the stand. Okay, look, this is the effect after I put the ballroom together. And in front of you, there's two types of the stand, the metal stand and the plastic stand. The difference of these two types of stand and the advantage shortage, you can click here for the detail. I have a separate video specially talking about the stand. Okay, now let's go on. And then we need to make some flower arrangement by using this plastic slide. Very simple, just put the flowers on the spine of the plastic slide will be okay. You can put the flowers, the leaf, to make the flower arrangement. For your information, we supply all material used on our video. Very simple. Okay, look, this is the flower I make. Very simple, you can just put it on the table or put it on our long top stand candle holder and use it to put it to make the decoration. I will use both to show you the effect. Okay, look. This is the effect after I put on the flowers. In fact, we have different lengths of the candle holder that will be better, but I didn't. I will sourcing this kind of candle holder in the future. Okay, and then let's put on some tea-like candle. And then light up everything. Okay, look, this is the effect after I light up everything. Look. Okay, look, This is the effect. And on this decoration, I'm using the metal stand, but in fact, we can totally use all the plastic stand that will help to cut cord, and the come out will be much more pretty. But since the plastic stand, the stick is soft, you can use three of the ball to support each other by stick some double face, double size tape between the ball, so they can support each other. That will be better. Okay, I turn on the light again. Okay, let's check the data. Okay, I turn off the light so we can check the effect from darker environment. The come out will be much more pretty. In reality, than what will you watch from the screen? Let's check the detail. Very romantic in reality. You cannot feel that from the screen. Okay, for your information, we supply all material used on our video. If you are interested to buy some of them, you can inbox me via Facebook page. Find the link on the information field below this video. Okay, this is today's tutorial. Thank you for your watching. Bye bye. There's a little inspiration. If there are anyone would like to put a lot of this ballroom like this to put on in front of the backdrop or around the chair to make a decoration, I think the come out will be really pretty.